My work documents and studies instances of intimacy. It focuses on how experiences not only shape a person, but how they affect the relationships around them. From this, my art talks about how generational trauma is the source of this in my own life. And in my work, I return to themes of isolation, vulnerability, and the unknown. I find that trauma is passed down through mistreated closeness, and that I am shaped by what I am not able to control. But my work is used as a tool for clarity and a means for me to stop the destructive patterns from continuing.